In your own interest, please don't leave your money.